Capricho. السلام عليكم. ميكا دو اس دي سنت اوجر ولا دو شو داو سي ميكا تشكيلة هنا متعوضة أو دو شو داو نكي ما سيتي ليفر شو داو نكي ما سيتي ليفر متعوضة أردو تشكيلة مقارية بس سايا هنا وين ما يبينك ونقرب منازع بشنن زنگی هم سترایکر هم هر زور عجیبه هین برس با تو ایریکسن کدو ما با سترایکر سبو من وجود الیکسیر آیا؟ هلا بردم گول آره تو
Well, Ruud Gullit, somebody who plays with such elegance on the pitch. Stuart, I wonder what you... It might be! Terrific piece of anticipation! Not to be advised, giving the ball away from that position.
Cancelo back to the position.
This looks more than decent. Determined block.
Cancelo Walker.
Well, that's not textbook defending. I think I spoke too soon. Good recovery to win it back. Eriksen lost possession. Alan. Well, it's a decent position for Rebels to be in. Mbappe. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. A bit sloppy in possession. Pull it. Surely. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Not a great pass. Good pressure to win the ball back. Eriksen. And that puts them in position. Now the task is to remain focused. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. Well, the Rebels get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with a quick reply? Bamba. Bamba. Opportunity here. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Mbappe. Going well. Vinicius Junior. Permit. The attack carried promise, but petered out. And he takes it away. Alan is with Vinicius Junior. N'Golo Conte. It's with Alan. Oh, good looking run. Mbappe. And just missing the target.
Well, they're at least making chances. Now they need to be more clinical.
N'Golo Conte. Christian Eriksen threads it through. Couldn't keep the ball. Conte, Ruud Gullit, still behind, but the pressure mounting. N'Golo Conte, Gullit, Alan, cuts it back. Mbappe's finish, his goal. A man who delivers time and again in front of goal has delivered here. So underway again following the goal that made things level. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. They've won back possession. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Laporte with a block. And the goal disallowed. You can see why. Offside, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think he knew as well. Immediately looked over his shoulder to check for the linesman.
Jones on the ball. Eriksen. A very timely interception. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Bamba. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Conte. Ball with Maxima. Bamba. And running through to the keeper. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, underway once more, and work to do for Rebels in the second half. Alan. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. It's with Alan. Oh, he's given the ball away. Big chance to get them on terms. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Struggling to keep the ball. N'Golo Kanté. But he could run onto it here. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Well, he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Alert defending. Alan. N'Golo Kanté. And Sterling has it. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Kanté. Fruitful-looking attack. Eriksen. Eriksen. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And he's fired over the corner. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. Kanté. Delightful pass. Sterling. Vinicius. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
N'Golo Kanté. Lucas with it, and he's in. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. A tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. So half an hour remaining. Lucas Moura. Is this the moment? And it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. Too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Sterling. There to win it back. Well, over the top, but it will go through to the keeper. That's a routine take. Sterling, but he's been a bit casual in possession. Pulit. Oh, the threat is there. Oh, excellent diving stop. Trying to deliver it accurately. And the danger's still on. An effective challenge. And he might be through here. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Vinicius Junior. Untidy in possession. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. They might be able to get in now. Can he keep his composure? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Is it going to be Christian Eriksen? Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Ruud Gullit. Well read to win possession back. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Klaus. Cuts it back. And what a magical save it was! Now, sending it in. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Who can they pick out? And it's gone behind for the corner. Let's see about the delivery. And an effective clearance. A fine reading of the situation. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Will they profit from this situation? Opportunity! And never in any doubt from the keeper. He might be able to carve something out. Sir Maximin. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. And great work to confuse the defender. He's going forward well here. And the referee brings this contest to an end. It's 3 points for them. In. We are gonna try and do my people free. Yeah.